Shane, and today, hey guys, this is the Shane, and today I will be reacting to one of my old blurry videos, me singing Sexy and I Know It by LMFAO. It's the most embarrassing videos I've ever made, but I just thought I'd show you guys a reaction. It's been buffering a lot.
Yeah. When I walk on by, girls pretty late like that. I get to the beat, walking down the street, I'm gonna do the street. Yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants, I can roll.
Yeah.
I go for the big ass bra, and I go with the big ass bra. Yeah. Go look at that body. Go look at that body. Go look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot,
yeah.
This is what I see. Everybody stop standing staring at me. I got passion in my face. Then I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
Okay, you guys, this is one of the parts. I had to do that.
When I'm at the beach, I'm on the speed, oh, I'm at the MIT. This is how I rock, come on, baby, this time to go. This part is company, there's no shoes, no shirt, and I'm still in service.
Girl, just look at that body.
Girl, look at that body. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. Alright, the wiggle part is the most. Age 16 at that time. All right, you guys, that is it for right now, or for today, or whatever. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please hit the like button, subscribe, comment down below, hit bell for notifications. I was really, really young at that time. It was on my second old phone. I've had that for a while, and I was a sophomore, a 16-year-old sophomore. Plus, I was still very skinny at that time. But anyway, I'm going to call it good for right now. If you guys want any more, post a comment down below. Leave it in the comment section below. I'm trying to end this. Okay, there it is. Peace.